Master Cop, so I hope it's not illegal to vlog and drive because I'm definitely vlogging and driving right now. Hey vlog! Okay, this is the fifth time I've said hey vlog, so I tried to make it a lot more exciting than my last vlog intros have been because, you know, a bitch has been a little hungover lately. And yeah, but I have not vlogged in a hot minute. It's still quarantine, kind of. I mean, it's actually not quarantine because I'm pretty sure all the lifts and everything have been like lifted and I have my job back, so it's not really quarantine. I am on my way to my friend's. It's one of my friend's birthday, so we're just gonna go to Fossil Creek. If you guys don't know where that is, it's somewhere in Arizona. I have never been there. Everyone all throughout college was always going on the weekends and stuff, and I honestly never went. But I was actually gonna be really sad if I graduated without going. And I mean, I graduated last year, but I'm still here, so it doesn't really matter.
Cheers, cheers. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
That was like a big breakfast.
Oh no, what happened to it?
I wanted to dance for the vlog.
Guys, this is Dana. I don't know if you've met the vlog before.
Hello. Hopefully not, because last time I did.
Okay. Oh, I wish we had some extra beers. We could just like,
Shotgun
right now, yeah?
That's so cute.
Oh, wait, I forgot I had to take shots still.
Everybody! So we just stopped to get some alcohol. We
also, only white claws.
Only.
Or tequila.
Okay, I guess for Team Claws. Okay, but we also came here to print off a parking pass because the place that we were going needed a parking pass, but my ass didn't get one.
What
did
we say? It's 2020.
It's 2020. Printer? Who owns fucking printers anyways?
Nobody. This is what we're going
with. We went with the pack of White Claws because we're alcoholics. Okay, another bathroom break. I finally have to go this time. Oh, this is actually a really cool little area. Oh, wait. No, this is so easy.
Why?
Say yeah, you're literally so fine.
My goodness. This is so good.
This is what a scenic pee. Very beautiful.
Yeah, just for the proof. We wanted to put hearts and smiley faces on the reservation, but Dana literally didn't.
Please don't ticket us. Heart. Let me do it.
See, it already looks 10 times girlier and so much more friendlier.
And but like, we tried.
We tried on the other paper.
Ew. Yeah,
it's right? I was like, dude, I want to get you to do that so bad.
Oh, and
yep, chase your truly with your truly. Because the liquor is literally getting cold.
It's getting warm.
It's getting warm. That's what I meant.
It's Casey's birthday, and we're going hiking in Fossil.
We have like 4 miles to hike.
In Fossil? Katrina thinks we're going to a lake. That's not what we're going to.
I don't know what it is. It's a, I guess it's
beautiful.
A creek.
Look it up.
If it's called Fossil Creek, I guess it's a creek.
It is. Yeah. It's fucking devil's dick hot, but it's so nice.
Oh, that I can cheers to.
Necessities.
Tanning oil necessities.
Cheers.
Guys, it's like before noon and we're like drunk.
It is actually is really nice. It's a nice little valley or whatever this is called.
I think this
is the valley, Katrina. We live in the valley. Oh. Okay.
Yeah.
I would play.
Katrina!
What?
With your back turn, it looks like you're butt naked with just a backpack on.
Wait, really? Update, guys. I'm actually dying. I fell like for the second time already today and I think I twisted my ankle, but I'm totally okay. I tripped again. trips again. Tried to say it so no one would hear me. Will someone put this
I
in the trash bag?
My sunnies.
Wait, actually.
Is this me or is this you? Ready?
Ooh, party on one side.
Oh, I'm like, fuck. Hold up. Ready?
Yeah.
Just kidding.
Oh, but she won't take it. Watch. You would do the same thing.
Oh my god. Dana, are you good? Guys, we've been lost for like 3 hours now.
Can we just show them? Like, I also brought.
It's literally 3 hours we've been lost. We've been going on different trails and different shits for 3 hours. We've been along the trail. This fucking cave. That is so cool.
I've never seen a waterfall before.
Wait, actually? You've never seen a waterfall? 2 hours ago, we were right there and we couldn't get know how to get over here. We finally made it 7 paths later. Guys, we just went in this cave that I've seen on Twitter. And we jumped and it was so cool.
Say my name, Tiger. Life go make you feel the way high.